For dinner tonight, we are having potato soup. I have recipe videos on this for sure. And bread. It was supposed to be bread bowls. See? Bowl. But that didn't end up happening because we decided we wanted to dip instead. So that's what we have for dinner tonight. A little bacon in that one. For dinner tonight, we're having what we have all the flipping time because it is Drake's favorite. He's very persuasive. Anyways, we're having Alfredo with broccoli and chicken. For dinner tonight, we're having egg fried rice. We've got carrots and onions and peas and eggs and the usual there. Sorry, I was showing you the trash cans. We've also got added zucchini and mushrooms. I am just pulling the last piece of chicken off the grill. So we're having chicken marinated in a mustard like vinaigrette along with artichokes, potatoes, and Deacon, it's dinner time, bud. And green beans. So that's what we've got for dinner tonight. It's actually getting kind of nice outside. I thought it would be quieter out here, but of course it's windy, so hopefully it's not too windy. So Deacon found these flour tortilla bowls that he really wanted to try. I took him grocery shopping with me. So we loaded them with cheese and beans and ground turkey, along with avocado, salsa. This is Drake's. We have tomato and lettuce as well. And yeah, I think that's it. So that's what we're having for dinner tonight. Simple dinner. Brussels sprouts, chicken, mashed potatoes. Dinner tonight, Drake got to pick dinner. And he chose fettuccine Alfredo. He also chose, or not, this is not fettuccine. We got penne and angel hair Alfredo. Chicken strips, along with broccoli. There's more chicken strips cooking. They're just not done yet. The little guys were done, so we pulled those out and decided to eat. And yeah, anyway, that's what we're having for dinner tonight.
What's your second favorite food? Mm-hmm. His hair is still purple.
Yeah, I'm like blurring my eyesight.
For dinner, our other two family members are currently at the golf course, so we got tired of waiting. So
turn off the chicken.
We're having broccoli. These meatballs are from Costco. They're the teriyaki and pineapple chicken meatballs and rice.
Pineapple?
Yeah, there's pineapple in them. You getting any pineapple? No? Yeah. We're eating our first dinner since we got new flooring. And we made steaks, broccoli, baked potatoes with cheese sauce, and corn on the cob. Drake's plate shows the non-meat version. Mine will look the same. You know you have a fork, yeah? No? All right. Who knows?